Pakistan is concerned, it is not losing anything. It is only activating some of the elements which have been trained, which have been funded, which have been armed, and which are there, which is being used constantly again and again. And this Pakistan is going to continue. It is not going to stop. As far as India is concerned, the strategy which was used by the Indian Army this time is ideal, so that we do not lose any manpower. It does not make any sense going about like a bull in a China shop and getting our men lost. We must take our time. And this particular Pampu target is very strange. First of all, it is a new sort of it is a target which has been chosen for the second time. And secondly, they put a fire out right in the beginning, as so as to announce that that they have arrived. And thirdly, they have just used about three terrorists there, or I don't know, three or two. That exactly is not very clear. Just a few terrorists. Obviously, the intention was to use these terrorists, create a problem in that place.
Yes.
And as Sushant Sareen rightly brought out, the huge big target and the seven-story building, it is extremely difficult to isolate the people. And the way they have Indian troops have gone out and neutralized them, I think this is very commendable.